hanging in, so that's done a lot.
No, it's tag tag, not ting ting.
It's right here.
Scotch it.
No, I'll just leave it alone here. We'll just clean this place up tomorrow, right? Start with the bath from the kitchen. Where we're into here. It's a bit of a spruce up, doesn't it? Yeah. Right. That's it, you eat your dinner. Good girl. Whoa, you went off the cliff then. Yeah. You're a fucking idiot, you are, Robert. What's the matter with you? What do I got now? Fuck, so does it have a look? Got them blades, but then I've got this. Whoa.
Thank you.
dinner this time of night?
No, she's quite a dinner fucking cake this time of
sponge cake, put a load of lemon curdles over it. Plus she's made a buttercream with a shitload of lemon curd in it. Too much.
It's all right. You're not normally nice, said love. Ramsey? Really? Call him Ramsey, join that, entertain that, really? I was gonna say. Look, equipment in it, but I've been picking them up and away. You get different weapons and stuff.
Thank you.
Well, that turbo guy, Sphinx or whatever his name is, he did it first, and now Liam's the second one, but I'm not playing Warframe, am I? You know, when I play a game like this, I don't like to be in parties. I like to, you know, this is a solo player game, so and a multiplayer.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call
Dave. Sire!
How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Well, it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
Dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes.
A dish?
Well,
a fucking dish.
If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
You're different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pop or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Carl.
Pop it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight. And the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.